Hi, I am with Ron Gallo, President and CEO of the Santa Barbara Foundation. How are you, Ron?
I'm terrific. Thank you, Viviana.
I would like to start by asking you, what is the mission of the Santa Barbara Foundation?
Well, the mission of the foundation is to help this county be a better place for all its residents through philanthropy.
When was it founded?
Well, it's over 80 years old, and it is the creation of the spirit and the generosity of Santa Barbarans, and always has been. Unlike a private foundation that is the happy consequence of one person's wealth or one family's wealth, a community foundation has many donors over a long period of time and continues to have donors, but builds a permanent endowment for the county's use.
What is exactly a community foundation?
Well, community foundation is, as I said, an endowment. It is a permanent source of philanthropic dollars. Mm-hmm. So we bring in dollars, we invest them, and then we take the income from that investment and make grants to nonprofit organizations throughout the county.
So everything is based on grants?
Pretty much so, but not exclusively. The Community Foundation also acts as a convener, bringing people together to discuss important issues of the day. It does research on those issues. It helps other philanthropists to do their work better. But yes, you would say that primarily we're known through the grants that we make throughout the community.
Could you illustrate us an example, a more specific example, on how the foundation has helped a nonprofit?
Oh, sure.
Program.
There's probably not a major nonprofit in the county that has not been touched by the Santa Barbara Foundation throughout its history. So whether it's an art museum, a school, a social service agency, even a park and recreation cultural kind of program, they have received grants from the foundation to maintain their programs, sometimes for capital expenses, sometimes for general operating support. What we're looking to do is to support that core nonprofit community and allow it to do its work in the most strategic way possible.
Now, what are the steps to follow to apply for a grant? Like, if I am a nonprofit and I would like your support, what do I have to do?
Well, we do have very precise procedures, and that's put in place so that there's a fairness, so that all can apply, all can be notified. You can go on our website, you can call the office, and there is an application form that one fills out, and different times of the year where different kinds of organizations apply. Mm-hmm. Some of those things, I should take this opportunity to say, may be being modified over the next year, but there will always be a very transparent process for nonprofits to follow. I'd say that if they take away anything from this interview, is they should just get in touch with us, and we will give them those that guidance.
Good.
Straightforward.
I would like to know more about fundings. How do you get funded?
Well, it's because of the spirit, as I said, and the generosity of Santa Barbarans. Whether one is extraordinarily wealthy or of modest means, they can make a contribution to the Santa Barbara Foundation in a variety of ways. I don't want to get too technical here, but one can give money to the foundation to basically pass it through to an organization or a cause that they're interested in. But we also have many donors who give us money during their lifetime and through a bequest that stays with the foundation in perpetuity so that we can make the best judgments about where to put those dollars in the future.
And this might be a tough question, but with economical situation happening, how do you support yourself with all these gifts?
Well, again, this is where having a permanent endowment is such a great advantage. Of course, we have helped. We have felt some of the impact of this bad economy. Mm-hmm. But what buffers us against that is the fact that we have this permanent core of funds that helps us get through these times. We have additional gifts coming in. In December alone, over $6 million came into the foundation, which I think is a great testament to Santa Barbarans who, even in these times, see it as important to continue their individual charity.
Is there a way that people can volunteer for for your organization?
Well, yes, not in the maybe the most traditional sense of, you know, calling up and saying I'm available from 2 to 4 in the afternoon, you know, put me to work. But we do have a variety of ways, committees that people can get involved with. And again, probably the best way for that to happen is just to make a call to the foundation and make that desire known. And then we have ways to make sure that the best talent can be matched up with the best assignment.
Could we have your phone number and website information?
Of course. The phone number, of course, it's 805 area code and 963-1873. And the website is www.sbfoundation.org.
Thank you so much, Ron. I wish you the best for you and the foundation. I know without this foundation, Santa Barbara will be in trouble.
Well, thank you so much for saying that, Viviana.
Thank
you. It's been a pleasure to be here.
For more information on the Nonprofit Spotlight, check our website at www.sbchannels.tv or call 963-3893. If you'd like your nonprofit featured in a future Nonprofit Spotlight, contact us at the information on your screen.